These all grow good in Florida, I guess. They all won awards. Second place winner right here. Got first place here. The pineapple.
You can eat it.
Don't step on the garden.
Hibiscus. You can eat hibiscus.
Can I eat it right now?
No, because it's for the show.
Can I take a little piece?
I'll buy you one. I'll buy you one.
No.
Look at the mango. Look at that.
Can I eat this one?
At the mango.
Can I eat this one?
No, that's not edible. Those are not edible, no. Only hibiscus and mango.
Can I have mango?
It's not our plants. I'll buy you one. I'll buy you one.
Yeah, it's a big leaf, huh? You like that big leaf?
Ooh, look at this.
Nice big leaf, huh?
Got the Monstera Deliciosa. Got the red passion vine. Okay, don't hurt it anymore. Plants have feelings just like humans. Look at this beautiful flower. Smell it. Smell it. Smells good. These are all donated by these landscape company right here. Look, this is from Sarasota High, you guys. These are from Sarasota High. Want to be in the video? Got a nice orchid. Red maple tree. Carolina yellow. Jasmine. Got some Florida heather. Red maple tree. Red maple tree. Some more jasmine. Desert rose. Those are nice. They grow good in Florida. Got the aloe vera. Kind of yellow. Maple trees. Mexican petunia. Harvard.
Last place, Dad. Last place.
Somebody didn't make it to the exhibit.
You got the citrus tree, Clemente, Clementine, corn plant. Got the great myrtle, rubber tree, clementine, red sister plant. Dwarf, Morning Glory.
It's cool. Look at the setup.
Sister Plant. What do we got over here? Citrus tree. Hello. Gardenia, we got some gardenia.
Cactus!
Careful, it's got thorns in it.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, that's little gnome.
It's a cactus for sure.
Little gnome. Yeah.
Got the hibiscus. Got some lions. Tigers. Some more hibiscus. This is a nice little setup. I like that. Simple little setup. Simple little greenhouse. Love it. Very cute. More hibiscus, orchids. Birds of paradise. Succulents grow easy. Milkweed. Good for the liver. Maple orange. Elephant ear. Yeah. Some white passion fruit vine. Orchids run out of the tree bark. That's pretty interesting. Hortons. Got some ferns over there. Bromeliads.
Flowers, Caitlin. Aren't they pretty? Orchids? They're so pretty in
there. Got some sunflowers. Got some air plants. Those are cool. Some more bromeliads, the big ones. Got some devil backbone cactus. Hibiscus, bromeliads, ferns. What do we got here? Confederate jasmine. Got some more cactus. God bless America. Ferns. You like that? You like that? That's a frog. See the frog? See the frog? You like the frog? Yeah.
Look, it's a tree of life, Caitlin. Look.
Well, you like that frog better, huh?
This is one of my favorites right here, and it's the gardenia.
I love it.
Like the gardenia. Smell it. Probably smells real good.
Dad, get a picture of the tree of life.
Isn't that for
real? What? Is that for real?
No, it's not for real. But it's pretty freaking cool.
Yeah, it is.
It's like that.
Looks real.
close up of all the animals, Daddy.
Dad.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Elephant. Look at that elephant. Look, there's a giraffe. Look, there's other animals here. Look, there's another elephant. Look, another giraffe.
There's a Azalea. Azalea orchid. You like the plants?
Where are we going? Stay with mommy.